Steve Wozniak, the nicknamed the Woz, is a co-founder of Apple Computer and the principal designer and creator of the Apple microcomputers. Steve Wozniak was born on 11 August 1950 to Margaret Elaine, mother, and Jerry Wozniak, father. Steve Wozniak has one brother and his name is Mark Wozniak. Steve Wozniak has one sister, Leslie Wozniak. Steve Wozniak married four times in his life. First wife, Alice Robertson, married in January of 1976. The couple got divorced after 4 years in 1980. Second wife, Candace Clark, married in 1981, and they have three children all together. Names, Jesse, Sarah, and Gary. The couple got divorced in 1987. Third wife, Suzanne Mulgren, married in 1990 to his childhood friend. After 14 years of marriage, Wozniak filed for divorce and separated in 2014. Fourth wife, Janet Hill, married in August 2008. Steve Wozniak went to the University of Colorado in Boulder. He enrolled in his second year in De Anza College, San Francisco, and later worked at Hewlett-Packard. In 1979, Wozniak was awarded the ACM Grace Mary Hopper Award. In 1985, both he and Steve Jobs received the National Medal of Technology from US President Ronald Reagan. In November 2014, Industry Week added Wozniak to the Manufacturing Hall of Fame. Wozniak has been awarded number of honorary Doctor of Engineering degrees, Universities of Colorado Boulder in 1989, Catherine University 2004, State Engineering University of Armenia.